game going crazy. I've never seen a game, this type of game, would go off like this. Never seen it. But anyway, mic check 1 2 1 2. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Scotty Got Games. We're back with another one, y'all. The Resident Evil 3 remake. Last time we left off, Jill was on a train on his way out, but Nemesis came back and set off course. We played with Carlos to get to Raccoon Police Department to see what, to figure out where was the where was Dr. Bird at, and understanding the details of Raccoon Police Department, how it was set up before Leon got into Raccoon City. But we gonna dive into this, man. We back with Jill, trying to figure out. I'm probably trying to escape the subway through the tunnels and try to probably catch up with Carlos. So before we get into this gameplay, man, make sure you like the video, subscribe, and you know we'll be back into it, man. For Resident Evil 3.
I like that.
You got bump it. They have bump beds in this tunnel. What type of lifestyle y'all been living? And y'all burned to the crisp. What was going on down here? But I like these mind rounds though. I fucks with it. Save.
You fucker's still alive. I can't stay here.
Bro, how long this man gonna live?
It can't swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Ah, shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
Oh!
It's bad!
Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
I'm kind of disappointed that you left me like this. He look crazy, bro. He look crazy. Oh, I don't want no more. Get away. Please don't want no more. Please go away. Please get away. Please go away. Please get away. Please get away. Oh, please get away. Please get away. Take that damage. Please get away. Get off of me, bitch. Why would you do that to me? Why? Oh, you ain't gonna do that no more. No. I don't got nothing. Jill, we gotta make this bitch. We gotta make it alive. We gotta make it out alive, girl. We gotta mine rock. Oh my god! Let's go! Come on, Jill, baby. We gotta make it. We gotta make it. Come on. We gotta do something. Oh! This ain't working. We need whip. We need ammo. Oh, hell yeah. Oh! Come on. Give me something. Give me something. Give me something. No. What the fuck? Bro. I'm not wasting no bullets until this man is coming down. Until you come down. Where the fuck you at? Oh! Come on. Hey! Oh! Come on. Ain't no way, bro. I need some more.
Stop it.
Bitch, I'm trying. He's the one that don't want to die. Come on, man. God. Come on.
I need to stop it in its tracks.
Jill, how can you do that? If it keeps running around. What you doing? Hey! Oh man, I'm losing track of him. Give me something. Oh, come on. Yeah. What is this? Markers going in. Come on. I'm gonna come up from the top. Oh, come on. Are you serious right now? Thank you.
Right, let's do this.
gotta crap out on me now?
Copy.
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
Bro, all the times you've been bit, scratched up, now she's been infected.
Where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
the office of Dr. Amelia.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
It was highly advanced. I got herbs for days, but I don't got no ammo. That map. Come on, dog. ID cards are not taken off the hospital ground in certain sense, so yeah. Okay. ID cards, they can't leave the premises. So I need a key to get through there. So let's go this way. That's great. Oh! You run up on me like that, boy. Don't do it. This look crazy. Like literally. This hospital has gone to shits. was no light beaming. What the hell is that? That's not it.
Jesus Christ!
What the hell? Oh no, son. Y'all got me up here. Hell no. Nope. You bugging, yo. You got these bioweapon creatures on my ass right now. I thought I was playing with some regular zombies, but you put a little twist to it. I don't got no type of... Heavens. come on, bro. I like the reaction. Damn it, I have to go in there. Oh, shit. Come on. I can't go in there yet.
Ugh.
Whoa!
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nurse.
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit! And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Got here too goddamn late. Greg, I need you watching the news. The virus is going to devour the whole country, though. The dead will wash over the Capitol Hill and entitled. We are not safe, so, however, you've always been a good friend to me. Got one possession of vaccine in which I'm going to travel to bread.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29. 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches in the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. Now, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
Somebody was after him.
I got Jill knew all along. And she trusted me anyway.
That door.
Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight. T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Okay, Joe. Tyrell. What the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
And that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Oh, you sit tight. I got this. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Stop! Nothing.
Thank you.
Come on. Grief.
Carlos, you all right?
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
That seems the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found the cure. You stall for time.
Losing motherfucker.
My man changing at the minute.
It's over now. The city's safe.
It's the only way.
am I? What's going on?
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate
can't
now.
Be.
This is not a test.
Look here, we're gonna end it right here in this gameplay right here, man, oh man. Jill, you nearly survived from that horror. Now, nearly surviving that horror. Carlos, I don't know where Carlos went. We went through all that. I'm saying we went through all that horror and we end up waking up with Jill and there's no sign of Carlos or what's the other dude's name? I forgot, but I forgot who that's the other dude's name. If you enjoyed this gameplay, man, like the video, subscribe if you're new, comment down below what you think. We're gonna be right out of here, bro. Peace.
To be by my side.